The two crawl through the narrow ventilation ducts, intending to check the exam scores in the archive room, but as they crawled, Arya's access card accidentally slipped from her pocket. They sneaked into the school's laboratory and found a coil of wire and a magnet, intending to use them to retrieve the keys. Armed with the tools, they prepared to return to the ventilation shaft. However, before John could climb up, they heard the door opening. Consequently, he asked Arya to go ahead while he stayed behind to cover for her. In every exam, many civilian examinees were scapegoats for the offspring of officials and wealthy families, just like her scores being switched with John's. She hurriedly sent her scores to her hacker male friend and escaped from there. Upon receiving Arya's message, her male friend almost cried. She was alive. Subsequently, her male friend utilized various means to send the information to all local media, causing an uproar in society. However, the chief realized Arya's actions and swiftly traced them to the data center, capturing Arya to prepare for humane destruction. When John woke up again, he found himself in a factory.